Hi there, welcome back to Cleveroe channel. Today we would like to pay our attention to open source libraries for software development. What advantages does it have and why can you use it? Let's find out. Open source software is literally conquering the world, affecting all aspects of information technologies. During the last 5 years, the utilization of the open source software has doubled and became a global trend. Today, open code can be the basics for some operating systems, applications, libraries, databases, cloud computing, big data, etc. In the modern world of the information technologies, open source products offer great possibilities for both the companies and the app developers. We need to understand the meaning of open source software. Broadly speaking, software falls into two main categories regarding the terms of the license used: proprietary and open source software. The fundamental difference between these two categories stems from the availability or non-availability of the right to change the source code. The source code of the closed software cannot be copied, viewed, or changed. Being a property of developers, it's kept in secret. Windows, Mac, Microsoft Office, Skype, iTunes, Google Earth, WinRAR, Adobe products can be determined as widely used proprietary software. Licenses of free and open software grant access to the source code to anyone who wants to read it, improve it, or discuss it with others. Such licenses facilitate the development of cooperation and free ideas exchange. Furthermore, they allow to share the necessary information with other people and unite efforts for increasing the opportunities. Linux kernel, GNOME desktop serve as examples of open source software. Open software provides everybody with the following capabilities. It allows adapting of software product to the needs of a specific user or user group, to eliminate the errors of previous developers, and to modify and refine the software. Open code draws intelligent brains in the technological sector. Whereas closed source software is developed by a small group of specialists, open source software can be built by thousands of skilled and motivated app and web developers. In general, OSS is considered to provide a high level of security. It directly relates to the availability of source code. Thus, open source development libraries can be always under the close monitoring. As errors and vulnerabilities are usually eliminated by the developer community almost immediately, it determines the good quality of the product. If you want to know more about mobile security, check it out in our following video. Unlike closed libraries, OS library allows you to adapt code more easily to your specific requirements and needs. Since source code is open for all persons interested, companies can use all available functionality of the library for free and add new functions to your software development project. One more reason to use open source software is their flexibility. This code is not linked to the one specific developer, so it can offer a wide range of capabilities. Users can choose only those functions that they meet their requirements, or to create a new function, just changing the source code, since open source software license makes such actions possible. OSS stimulates the cooperation, development, and building of the community of professionals keen on technologies. Developers share their experience and learn from each other. As to companies, they benefit from the increased attention paid to their products, and even can provide a list of open source software. They also strive to make these products better, more reliable, and modern. There are weighty benefits of using open source software and libraries in your projects. Using them, you can enrich your new software with many interesting features for free. It's completely safe for your software. Moreover, you can always edit and change features of any open source library. That's all for now. Don't forget to read our article following the link. Subscribe to our channel and stay with us. See you!